Despite no fans in the stands this year, the Twins have had an incredible end to their regular season. Mariel Bowe shows us how the team is thanking those who've been supporting them from home.
2,500 cars made their way past Target Field Saturday. They scheduled 60 cars to drive through the parade every 15 minutes. That's the most amount of fans that have been at the stadium all season.
Fans of every kind.
Go Twins!
Go Twins!
This is Bean.
Made their way down 3rd Avenue North to get as close as fans have gotten this season to cheering on their Minnesota Twins.
Makes me miss them so much more. I wish I could be inside.
Despite playing their first season in a pandemic with empty stands, the Twins have had a great season.
Twins are the best baseball team ever.
Clinching a postseason spot and going into the playoffs as the number one team in the American League Central Division.
I've been here since 1960, so I'm a long time fan.
Bob Stewart has hopes for a strong finish to the season.
Some rough spots, but they smoothed them out. We're going to be great.
All right, there you go. Thank you.
The purpose of this car parade outside Target Field Plaza is a way for the team to thank those who have remained loyal and adjusted to the weirdest season yet.
When we put this out for people to register, it was filled within a matter of hours.
Twins spokesperson Chris Iles said they're thanking the fans by giving them a little flavor of the stadium that they haven't seen this year.
Brats, buns, snacks, hats, memorabilia, everything to have that ballpark experience from their couch.
They also gave cars a little spirited makeover.
Thank you for your autograph.
And added fans' names to a ball wall that will go inside the stadium for postseason.
I'm loving every minute of it. This is awesome.
Colleen LaBelle works in guest services at Target Field, and she went through this parade just to be able to see her coworkers again.
We've missed our friends and our family at the Twins. Hi, Angie. And we miss being here, and we miss seeing the families of the players, everybody.
Go Twins.
For all fans, it's just nice to be able to cheer with each other.
Appreciate you coming out today.
Once again.
So great to see people here at Target Field.
At Target Field, Mariel Mose, WCCO 4 News.
The Twins wrap up the regular season this weekend against the Cincinnati Reds. Postseason begins Monday, October 5th.